Hello and welcome. What is the integral or the antiderivative of tan squared x? I'm going to cut straight to the chase with this one because if you didn't know this little shortcut, you could spend hours and hours and hours going around in circles and get literally nowhere. This is actually quite a very easy integration if we realize, again, using the power of trigonometric identities, we realize that tan squared x is equal to sec squared x minus 1. So now the integral of tan squared x with respect to x is equal to the integral of sec squared x minus 1 dx. And I can also write that as the integral of sec squared x dx minus the integral of dx. So basically separating out this integral into its components. Now, what is the integral of sec squared x? Well, here is the trick. In a previous video, we differentiated tan x. And we found that it is equal to sec squared x. So again, the differential of tan x is equal to sec squared x. So if I now substitute this into here, then the integral becomes a piece of cake. So the integral of the differential of tan x with respect to x minus the integral of dx is equal to, here the integral and the differential cancel out because these are opposite operations, or these are inverse operations I should say. So the first part is just tan x minus the second part, well, the integral of dx integrates to x. We can consider that this elongated s and the d also cancel each other out. And now all there is to do is to put a integration constant on the end. And that's all there is to it. If you have found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up. If you are currently studying math, please feel free to subscribe to my channel for future videos that may help you on exams or assignments. And as always, please feel free to ask me any question by commenting on any of the videos that you've seen. Thanks for watching, and I hope you've learned something.